departures.
International departures.
With Shane 54.
Thank you.
International Departures.
Hello and welcome to this brand new edition of your favorite show, International Departures, with Shane 54. I've got awesome music for you today, and guess what? My first animated short just debuted at the beginning of this very show. You know, the video version that you should totally check out if you haven't done so far, and if you did, premiering it live every Monday on my YouTube channel is always fun. Dancing Elvis is the first of many more pop culture themed animations I'm working on, and yes, they all will be premiered on the International Departures TV show. These little films will be the base of my visuals on tours, so naturally I'm very excited about getting into animation. The show started with 37 Shapes by Daniel Testas, Dark Prog opener from Stan Kolev's Outer Limits label. And here comes Andin and Elephant. Don't worry, they're not taking part in some weird circus experiment, but the rework they did of Have It All just arrived to my mailbox, sent by Tom, one of the New York-based brothers that the world knows as Andin.
International Departures with Shane 54. Music.
Intense. If there's an award for tracks that creates a special vibe, this new Cubicolor single No Dancers will definitely get more than just an honorable mention. When I first heard it, I was immediately drawn into it. Perfect for sad days, breakups, late night driving, but honestly, anytime it will take your mind wandering. Let's take up a notch, because On A Wall by Lumisad is definitely one of the faster end of the prog spectrum. It's lush yet energetic, and that vocal sample gets me every time.
You're in the mix with Shane 54. We'll be right back. 54 in the mix.
what's up? We're 11.
This is International Departures with Shane54.
Follow Shane54 on Instagram at Shane54 Music.
One of my current favorites on International Departures. Well, it's the time for Andrew Bayer to start churning out the club mixes from his latest album, and seems like he's agreeing with me. After last week's Immortal Lover, here's Open End Resource with one of the warmest breakdowns Andrew ever created. It will make the hair stand up on all over your body, guaranteed.
This is International Departures.
Side of God.
with Shane 54. Like Shane 54 on Facebook. Facebook.com/Shane54Music.
Fathom with Angel Taylor. This was More of Your Love with the robotic vocal sound. California resident IO quickly became a household name on this show, and I love when he's sending me his new bootlegs. This one is fairly technoid, but the breakdown elevates you somewhere that you pretty much like to be all the time. It's called Mono Generate, and when the vocal comes in, well, that's one hell of a moment. To be exact, it's the
track of the moment. International Departures. We'll be right back. International Departures. Shane 54 in the mix. SoundCloud.com/Shane54Music.
Thanks for joining me again. Hope you enjoyed the ride. If you haven't done so far, please check the video versions of the show on my YouTube page. I swear it will make your pre-gaming so much sweeter. Stream the audio on Mixcloud or Soundcloud, but if you'd rather download, that's what the podcast is for. internationaldepartures.podbean.com. Be my patron on patreon.com/internationaldepartures and help me grow ID. And don't forget to come back next week, same time, same place, for another mesmerizing hour of your favorite show, International Departures with Shane 54. Bye!
International Departures with Shane 54.